Hello, I'm Dr. Cheung Wong. I am a G1 oncologist. My mom is a huge influence of who I am today, and really what I do every day is in part a tribute to her for all the sacrifices that she has made for me. I at least can, you know, translate that to take care of patients. When they come to my office, they should never feel that they are alone, that we will have a team that will navigate them through every possible scenario. I treat every patient as if they were my own family. As part of my family, I am very honest with them, but I give them the respect that if they were my own mother or sister sitting there, how would I want them to be treated? Whether it is in the office treatment, how would I take care of them at the time of surgery and afterward?